Hi there. In this quick video, I'm going to show you how you can share access to your Google business profile. And if you're an agency or a freelancer and you need to get access to your clients, how you can request access easily. Let's do it. In order to add people to your Google business location, you need to go to business.google.com and then select the right business in your list. So for example, let's pick this location and then click on the location. Then you will see something that looks like a search result. In this case, this business is not visible to your customers, but if it is, you will see some statistics about your business. You need to click on these little three dots here and then click on business profile settings. Click on managers, and then you can click on add. And here you can add a new user with either manager permissions or owner permissions. Owner permissions allow the owner to invite other managers and also to transfer ownership of the business profile. So be careful when you choose this role. Then you have to put in the email address of that user. So for example, this one. And if it's a valid Google address, it should actually pre-populate the address here. Or you can also put in a valid location group ID that whoever you want to partner with has to share with you. Once that's done, we can just click invite, and this person will receive an invitation which they have to accept to become part of your business location. Are you an agency or freelancer and you need to request access to your clients' business locations? Here's how you can do that. First, to request access, you need to have an agency or an organization account. You can create that by going to business.google.com/agency-signup. And then you have to put in your agency's website and connect it to your Google account. Sign into your agency account. And then on the left-hand side, you find the tab Manage Invitations. Click on that. And then here you will see invitations you received, but you can also request access to other locations. So click on Request Access. And then you need to type in the name of the business you want to request access to. Google will then confirm that this business already has been claimed and you can request access. And then you need to submit information about your business that the current owner can see and confirm your access. But what if you need to request access to many different Google My Business or Google Business profiles? Well, with Leadsie, we've built a solution to make it super simple for you to request access to multiple locations at the same time and even to other Google platforms such as Google Analytics, Google Ads, and even Facebook Assets. Here's how it works. You simply send your personalized Leadsie link to your client. All they have to do is to log in with their Google account and select the Google My Business locations they want to give you access to. It can be several locations at the same time as well. Then they click confirm and it's done. If you want to simplify your client onboarding and make giving access to Google My Business as well as Google Tag Manager, Google Ads, Google Analytics, and Facebook Assets hassle-free, then try us out for free for 14 days under leadsie.com. Thank you.